In St. John the Baptist Parish, four children are now in the state's care after deputies arrested their parents. Deputies say that the kids were living in, quote, deplorable conditions. 33-year-old Chris Rodrigue and 24-year-old Jenny Cote are facing cruelty to juveniles charges. Investigators say that the children, ages 3 to 7, were living in a filthy two-bedroom mobile home. The school-aged children hadn't even attended school until last week when a child services worker visited the family.